British commandos enter the town of OSNABRUCK. Civilians gradually emerge from shelter and walk the streets in stolid silence. Hungarian soldiers, once fighting at the side of the Germans but later made prisoners, begin their march to freedom.